We're here with offensive lineman Archie Robinson. Like Mr. Robinson played here in the mid-90s. Helped set the stage for that 1998 Southland Conference Championship that the Demons won. Archie, what are some of a memory or two of your favorite times as a Demon?
One of my fondest memories is coming into Northwestern as a freshman. And just realizing how fast I had to grow up. Back in 94, we had about four or five guys on the team that were Desert Storm vets. A couple of 20-something-year-old guys with wives and kids at home. And being an 18-year-old freshman from Minden, Louisiana, having to butt heads with a guy that just defended his country overseas, that was a real big lesson right there in growing up. And, you know, realizing that I had to man up quick and step up to the plate. But I think coming in 94, going through those hardships, being under the tutelage of those guys led to our co-championship in 97, and we were able to pass the torch to the guys in 98.
Your Crimson Tide, your men in Crimson Tide are kind of back in the football powers in North Louisiana.
Absolutely.
You know, what was it like? It's such a great football town, and then coming to Natchitoches and helping reestablish another great time in NSU football history.
It's about legacy. Like when you mention the Crimson Tide, you got to bring up names like Raymond Tate back in the early 80s and Sammy Seamster and Arthur Shine back in the late 80s. You know, hopefully we've established that kind of legacy here with the names of Jermaine Jones that we're going to induct today. Another one of our, you know, players from the 97 team, Patrick Palmer, went in 2016. Keith Thibodeau went in 2016. So hopefully we establish those names, those greats, we continue that legacy and pass the torch down to where guys can aspire to have their name on one of those banners outside.
Patrick Palmer and Keith Thibodeau shared practice battles where the receiver, cornerback went at it.
Absolutely.
You know, do you have any of those types of things with a guy or two that you went up against in practice for 3 or 4 years?
Absolutely. I was talking last night at the event to Rhett Crosby, and me playing offensive guard, Rhett Crosby and Kent Loggins playing D tackle, we butted heads every single day. We competed every single day. And I don't think there was anybody else in the Southland Conference better than Clint Loggins, better than Rhett Crosby, better than Robert Daniel, you know, better than Mario Sanchez, you know. So butting heads with those guys every day made us better, made us tougher. There was nobody that we didn't feel that we couldn't stop in the Southland Conference.
Archie, thank you so much.
Thank you.